like you thought I would, like you thought I would. It was all a dream. I used to read word up.
Hi guys, it's Miala, and today I have a how to beat your face for first day of school video. This is pretty much a lot of stuff to wear for first day of school, but if you're as extra as me, you might just want to recreate this look and do it for school. So I don't really have much to say. Subscribe before you watch this video, and I feel like I haven't filmed like an actual like sit down like makeup tutorial in a really long time. My eyes are pretty much already primed. I just primed with some foundation and then I set with my CoverGirl powder. I'm just gonna go in with the Saharan palette by Juvia's Place. I'm going to be taking this orange shade here, the shade Jamelia. I would take this hot pink shade right here called Sokoto. But I feel like, I don't know, I feel like it's so pink. I didn't even use it on this eye, but do you already see how my eyeshadow looks pink? I don't understand.
Yo! Bitch.
Well, I guess he won't mind if I eat his eggs.
Ah! Are you kidding me?
What is wrong with you guys? You couldn't glue them down? You just have to freaking let them sit out here?
Now, back to the makeup tutorial.
Bitches, bitches. Got no melody, you ain't sweating.
Never since a nigga was a seed, only thing promised to me was the penitentiary. Still ballin', riding on these niggas cause they late. In a 6-1 Chevy, still heavy in this game. Can you feel me? Blame it on my mama, I'm a thug nigga before the sunrise. Quicker than the drug dealers, tell me if it's on. Nigga, then we first a bomb bust on these bitch made niggas, sit them up. West side, ain't nobody love me as a broke nigga. Finger on the trigger, Lord, forgive me if I smoke niggas. I let my female strap, the fucker from the back. I get my currency and stacks. California's where I'm at, ride, pass by. Why these niggas wonder why I got shot but didn't die? Let them see who's next to try. Did I cry? Hell nah, nigga, tears shed. For all my homies in the pen, many peers dead, nigga, still.
I added lashes and a little bit of eyeliner in my tight line, and now I'm just gonna do kind of a chit-chat while I do the face. For primer, I'm going to be doing a mixture of my Benefit Professional and my Smashbox Hydrating Under Eye Primer. I haven't really done anything over the summer. I don't know. It's been pretty boring. I kind of don't want the summer to be over, but it's not like I've done anything really. And I don't have any more plans. And basically, summer's about to be over for me because I'm starting school again on August 16th. I don't know, this was just such an uneventful summer. But I know I don't really want to start school again. I'm going to go into my sophomore year, if you guys don't know. For color correcting, I'm going to be using the Cookie Be Bright Illuminating Concealer and the orange shade. Well, I guess peach shade or whatever. Cookie was nice enough to send me all of their color correctors. I really don't feel like getting the other ones out. I might get the green one out to go around my nose. But I don't know, you can't really see it on camera, but it's pretty red. But yeah, Cookie has a peach, a lavender shade, a yellow shade, and a green shade. Using the Wet n Wild Photo Focus Foundation in the shade Desert Beige. This is one of my favorite foundations, and if not my top foundation. I feel like I'm not talking that much because I'm just so boring now. I have nothing to say. By the way, I'm using the e.l.f. Ultimate Blending Brush. I don't think I really got dark this summer. If anything, I got light. I'm looking pretty excited too, is my birthday is coming up August the 24th. If you guys do not know, I shall be turning 15. I just added a little bit more underneath my eyes for coverage. I understand if you guys would think this is like way too much to wear for your birthday. I mean, for your graduation. What? I'm having a brain fart. For the first day of school, which it is, but I know a lot of people out there like to be extra, so I thought, why don't I do an extra look and then I can do a natural look? That was the whole idea for this. At least, I think so. Taking my favorite concealer, which is the Anastasia Concealer in the shade 2.0. I just picked it up on a brush straight off the pot, which I probably shouldn't have, but I did. This is my favorite concealer ever. I love it so much. It's actually really good, guys. I don't even know if you would have time to do all of this, you know, like before school. But I know, like, on the first day of school, everybody like tries to wake up like super early, you know, get looking good and all that nice jazz. To contour and chisel my cheekbones, I'm going to be using the Anastasia foundation stick in the shade Cool Earth. I don't know whether I believe it's true, but if it isn't, tell me if I'm wrong or right. If I fell in love with you before I ever even knew, I catch your eye. I want to do one of those like freshman advice videos, but I don't really know if I have that much advice to give out to people who are upcoming freshmen, because I feel like I still feel like I'm a freshman, you know. And I feel like it's so annoying when people are like, oh, I hate freshmen. And it's like, weren't you just a freshman a couple months ago? Like, shut up. I really hate people like that. And it's so annoying. It's just like, why do you hate them? What do they do to you? I understand if they're like those people that think they're cool because they're in high school. It's like, honestly, it's not that cool at all. People like that really annoy me because I had friends like that even when I was going into high school. And I think that stuff is so annoying. Like, you're not cool if you're in high school. That just means you've made it to a certain grade, which should be expected. When people used to say fishies, I was just like, okay. And what? I was super like, I wasn't scared, but it was such a weird like an arrangement to like go from being in middle school with people who are like 11, 10, now to being in high school, a whole new school with people who are like 18, 19, you know, like, that's so weird. And I'm just sitting here and I'm just like, okay, I'm just turning 15 and I'm gonna be a sophomore. A really weird thing, you know, from going from, hey, I'm sitting here, you know, I'm with a whole bunch of like 10-year-olds, 11-year-olds or whatever, to wow, I'm in a whole school with someone that's 18. Perfect, right? If you're wondering why my skin looks so good, it's because I used this whole bunch of face masks from OMG. Thank you, OMG, for sending it to me. I'll have a whole video up about it sooner or later. They sent me a whole bunch of masks, and I tried them out. That video will be up very, very soon in the near future. So, yeah. Using the shade Chisel from Tarte, I'm going to be contouring the sides. It's like, it's perfect. Oh, do you see how bougie I am with my little pinky out and everything? Pretty dude. Oh, I forgot to rub that. Can I make my lips look bigger? Did it work? Oh no, I do it, but I don't really know if it does anything, but it just makes me feel better. It's kind of there for moral support. Taking the Champagne Pop Highlighter by Becca. I just want the best out of them. We've been through some things, yeah. It's been so long since I've used this highlighter, and I was just like, let me show her some love. Let me use her a little. Oh, I really hope it's not hot outside, because if it's hot outside, I'm not going. I need to hurry up before the sun goes down, because I need to take pictures. Oh my god, I'm shocked. gonna put some highlight in my inner corners, but I think I'm gonna use a shade from the Jaclyn Hill palette. That don't look that cute. I'm just gonna take this little flat brush. I'm gonna take a couple of shades and I'm gonna put that underneath my eye. Like Sakoto, Jameela. Guys, y'all won't believe what I just saw. I saw this popping highlight. Then I'm going to be using my Lancome eyeliner, my Lancome mascara to apply underneath my eyes. I'm gonna use a combination of lipsticks, mainly using the lipstick in Sis, which is a really pretty nude. And I should be finished. I totally forgot to film the outro and the intro. And it's pretty late, but luckily I still haven't washed my face. So I guess we'll do that now. I hope you guys like this video. If you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up, comment, like, subscribe, and all that nice jazz. Follow all my social medias. They will be linked down below. And I don't have much to say, so goodbye.